This is a video from everystepcalculus.com demonstrating how my programs work on a TI-89 titanium calculator and other calculators in the TI system for physics and calculus problems. Now I'm going to demonstrate log problems with regard to my programs. To enter the code to get into my menu, you have to press second alpha and put INDEX in here, and then press alpha and put the 8 in the open and close parentheses. Press enter and you're into my menu. This is all alphabetical in my menu. You scroll down to log problems in the L section. There it is there. And you have all these different things you can do with log problems. Right now I'm going to differentiate, so I'm going to press number 6. You could scroll down or use the number here in the front. I'm going to just press number 6. Give you the option of doing the log to the base, some other base, or the natural log. I'm going to do a natural log first here. And we're going to enter our function. You have to press alpha before you enter anything into the entry lines of my programs here. We're going to press alpha and then we're going to press second to get into the log function. You have to add the ln there. And let's do 6 times x squared plus 9. I always show you it factored it here. Calculator did that automatically. I always show you what you've entered so you can change it if you want. I say it's okay. And really y is equal to log of some function in here, f of x, and here's the function. And the formula is y prime is equal to f prime of x divided by the function itself. So I show you the function, show you the derivative of it. You're taking the derivative and dividing it by the answer and the original function, and here's the answer, 4x divided by 2x squared plus 3. Pretty neat, huh? Everystepcalculus.com. Go to my site, buy my programs, and pass calculus.